question. Good afternoon, everyone. As you know, I am Ashwagandha from Tashia. This person is going to share some thought in this video that is very much small inside but very important, very much thoughtful. This person is going to share that if somebody abuses you and that person is good or bad, first of all, justify it. If that person is bad, that person is a bully by nature, then automatically you believe that is called the unqualified phrase. Simply, that is called the unqualified phrase and nothing more than this. So a bully is indirectly praising you, and a person who is very good by nature and praising you in front of you, that is called the compliment, simply compliment. And a bully can be a flattered one before you. A bully can never praise you in the absence of you. A bully can comment, torture indirectly in the hidden manner. But a great person in the absence of you will recommend your name, will say some good things regarding you, or there is a chance that person will not say anything else before you. But in the absence of you, he will certainly share some good qualities of you. But if a person who is negative, who is pessimistic, who is a fanatic one, who is a bigoted one, will definitely criticize you, condemn you, will abuse you, will say rough language you. Why? Because he is praising you. He is giving compliment to you. That's why it should be continued. All the bullies are heartily invited. Welcome you all. Keep it up.